JBN, we keep you informed. I am Michelle Jones, and in the news, six, including alleged wanted man shot, two fatally in Mount Pleasant. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items. The Hanover police are investigating the shooting death of two people and the wounding of four others during an incident in the community of Mount Pleasant, Hanover, on Saturday. The dead men have been identified as 29-year-old Aaron Melbourne, otherwise called Don, of Mount Pleasant District in Hanover, and 18-year-old Big Anthony Salmon of Norwood, St. James. Two of the injured men are from St. James also, while the others are from Hanover. Reports from the police are that about 6 p.m., residents reportedly heard loud explosions in the community and called the police. The police on arrival found the bodies of Melbourne and Salmon lying face down in pools of blood with what appeared to be gunshot wounds. The injured men later turned up at the hospital with what appeared to be gunshot wounds for treatment. According to a source, one of the injured men was wanted for a number of shooting incidents in Montego Bay. When the crime scene was processed, 24 9mm spent shells and 6.45 spent shells were recovered. JBN, we keep you informed. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items.